Continuing episode 9. Doing a little side mission stuff right before I started this. Chewie just went nuts. Like, speak to the mission giver. I wonder if we can do this one. Some of these side missions, it says I can do it, but I really can't. So last week, was it Thursday, Friday? The Elden Ring DLC came out. Oh boy, do people have opinions of that. If the DLC for their last Souls, which was Dark Souls 3, has anything to do with it, Sekiro doesn't count, but it's not a Souls-like, but you know, is any indication, of course it's going to be hard, it's going to be very difficult. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, I have to be a First Order trooper? What about you?
Hey, wait a minute. You're one of them hoodlums that destroyed my electro sifters. Yeah, speeding on those skimmers, getting chased by the First Order. You ruined my farm.
Ruh-roh.
I guess you're here to make amends. Good for you.
How's
about you go
not really.
Gather parts so I can do my repairs? I'll stop scowling if you do.
Sold.
So, you do have a conscience. The parts I need are in evaporators. You'll find them on other desert planets.
Of course.
I've seen a few deserts in your time, but I put the locations on your...
Bruh, really? Excuse me. Wow. Alright. Excuse me, man. I was not prepared for that sneezy. Alright, let's go do...
You ready for another BB-8 and co-adventure?
Where's BB-8?
Press whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these.
Why am I not allowed...
Where are you traveling to today?
Oh, because I'm right here. Oh. Derp.
Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Oh, I guess I didn't make it the mission with focus. Oh, you can't. Oh, that's cool. I was wondering if you could do that. I know you could rotate it. Oh, this is really slow. Like, really slow.
This is the Forbidden Valley. Have you got your permission to be here? Haha, I'm just joshing with
so,
you.
I know we have Tatooine and we have Jakku. Are they referring to Crate? That's weird. I guess side missions don't. All right, whatever. Then we gotta go back to the. The dealer bobber. Just trying to get everything, cause yeah, forget it. See, I don't know if it is. Do I got a hold on the 10 trillion? Because man, that's gonna be hyper grindy, and I'm probably not gonna do that. Or is the achievement / trophy like overall, right? Are they concurrent? I mean, do they bend? Right? Or do I gotta hold on to this crap? Man, it's gonna be rough if I gotta hold on to it. That's a lot. Yeah. Alright, let's go find this stuff. Where do we gotta go? We gotta go to Jakku. It says here. Well, let's go to Jakku. Weird. Like there was that tethered to somebody? Oh, like the sound effects just aren't there. Like not bugging out on me. Bruh. Hope not.
Yoo-hoo. There's more new information in my databases.
Something is telling me to use this.
You ever separate supplies to a stranger? Where does this go?
Wait, what? How is the tank empty? The water was turned back on. Ugh.
Sorry, we're shooting her.
What's
flying.
The plan? Come on, let me do it.
All right, buddy. You ready for another BB-8 and Poe adventure?
Well, we'll be back. Let's finish this. Because we're going to bounce around everywhere.
Where is that key card?
My aunt speaks of nothing but planting.
Not what I'm looking for.
BB-8 gets a load of this. These are no problem.
So wait, who am I supposed to talk to? You said it was...
This is awkward. I guess I still got a thing or two to learn.
Wait. Oh, because of that? All right. We'll be back. Okay. Yep, meanwhile they're like, no way, don't leave us. Yeah, there's no sound effects for the Millennium Falcon. This is weird. I mean, I got like 13 episodes I gotta upload. Episodes, whatever, recordings. Yeah. It is so weird. It's like no sound effects at all for the ships.
Thank you.
Oh. Are you shooting at me? Oh my god, I wouldn't even. Okay, whatever. It works. Oh my god. What's going on in my front door again? Guess somebody walking their dog or something. Oh my god, Jesus, just thank you. Take that, Finn, jerk. God, what is this? Well, we have green. Oh, I guess these two are in the right spot. Oh.
You need to get across the planet? I can do it.
Alright, now, what was that one mission? I think it was over here. I'm sorry, your fruit stand. The hell?
Did you get in here?
It appears your salvage droid won't be able to collect it from inside here.
I have no idea what side mission this is. Ninety-nine problems. Oh, thank goodness I didn't want it to reverse.
My, my. You have been a busy boy, 88. This calls for a very severe punishment. I'll need a while to think on this one. Though a little anticipation makes it all...
I Okay, well, since we're here. I don't need another scoundrel.
I'm in. So what's the plan?
Well, this is awkward. I guess I still got a thing or two to learn. Hey, better than a slap in the face, right?
Not by much. Is that when you go to Mos Eisley? What the hell was that?
Enjoy your vaporator!
Paul.
Oh, hell yeah. Thank you. Yay, man. That's nice. I do like that. Oh, I do like that.
That's all the parts I need. I'll still scowl at you a little for the inconvenience, but I appreciate you making things right. Well, I best get to repairing.
What do I get? I get the driver? Alright. Let's see here. Pretty certain we can't do any more of the side missions. Yep, we're gonna perfect. Let's continue the story. Wait, didn't there like, hold up. Borg Patrol, Frosty Rebels, Mouse Droid Hunt, Dance the Cantina. Okay. Space Chase. The Anti-Trooper. Where is it looking? Reptile Revealer. Oh, that's an... Okay, that's... I thought that was here. That is not here. Okay. C-3PO, no!
Ray? Chewie?
It was a cool scene.
Ray! They got Chewie!
I mean, I don't remember the Force Lightning, but I take your word for it. No!
Hello.
Hello.
It's alright. You're with us now.
No, thank you.
We had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market.
A black market droid, Smith.
He's Uncle Jamie. I know what we should do.
C-3PO, damn it.
Follow me. No more way around. Kind of.
Alright, so what are our level challenges?
First
okay.
Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope
complete
they
the level being
Droid
detected.
Smith.
Policefully clear out the main courtyard without raising alarm. Disable the UATT searchlight with a blaster.
Bizarre time.
Hey, what's up, man? Who am I? Oh, I'm Finn. Okay.
Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Open up!
Hana Winky, Numa!
I don't understand what he's saying.
Get him!
Numata! Missionta!
Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us. To the gate is off.
Looks like the power core is falling out.
Let's go. I don't want to stay still for too long. See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other.
Waiting for it. Do it. Get to cover quick.
Wait a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. But stay back or they'll see you.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here.
Trust me.
Out the route ahead.
Alright, what do I need to do here? Get through without being seen. Be sure to clear out the courtyard without raising an alarm. Okay. Jimmy Crooks? Yeah.
The Knights of Ren showed us her picture. Time to earn that reward.
Humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never.
Safe now.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Azori. Zori, this is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
I'm trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by.
Kick-ass looking walker. I don't remember those in the.
I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
I don't remember those walkers being in the movie.
Great. Wait, Ray, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the force?
Yeah, the force. Well, can you?
Well, head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
What? Oh, the girl. Right. No, not found her yet.
This is the courtyard we're gonna clear out? Bruh. Okay.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't. Can't jump at those, huh?
First order credentials can help us cross this courtyard.
Probably.
Ah.
Oh, wait. Wait, why is her lightsaber out? Oh, my sweet baby Jesus. Get up top. Oh my God, you know, what are y'all doing? How am I supposed to take these guys out? Can I put the box on them, I wonder? Or am I supposed to use this? I don't see any terminals. What is this? Up, right, down, right. Oh, it's just the doorway across there.
Targets are definitely not in the courtyard. So go look somewhere else or polish your blasters or something. Over.
Hell yeah. I wonder how I was gonna get past them.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Let's meet this droid smith of yours.
I'm shocked you're still playing this, buddy.
I ain't gonna let it win.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, quick. Can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember to go blank. Blank, blank.
Oh! How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, boy.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
A droid is ready.
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor.
It almost did when the other night was really testing you.
Oh my lord. It's just because it's... The platforming is terrible, is why. It's horrible.
Gotta go now!
Poe! Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
This game is addictive.
It can be addictive, yeah. Replay unlocked. What? I was really quiet. Oh my. What? Because oh my fucking god. Stupid. Because I didn't blow up the walker thing?
So
bruh.
The plan is we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, this medallion works.
Whatever.
For the First Order!
Well, that escalated. Me.
They used a stolen medallion.
What is this? Oh, 10 million studs. Hell yeah. I thought it was 10 trillion. Thank the Lord it was 10 billion. I don't know, what am I doing here? Where are we going? Are we going over this way?
Follow me.
Mm-hmm. Why do you have two? Alright. Well, whatever, man. Well, that would have got their attention. What do you think, buddy?
The dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, socks and undies all over the floor. Gross. Smell like feet.
Rain, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be, to keep you safe.
No! Well, that's not what he said, but, yeah.
Rain, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
Also was not in the movie. That was.
They sold you to protect you.
No!
Yes, I'm gonna put you. I'm gonna send you to slavery to protect
Palpatine
you.
Who had your parents taken? He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone. No!
So that's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
How do you know?
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop him!
Guess we're going the right way.
He must be in there.
They're heading to Interrogation 6.
All troopers, guard.
Party on, Garth.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Drop them.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
Immediately.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Huh? Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find us! Go! Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine.
Which we didn't find out until much later in the movie, but okay.
Is where a dyad in the Force Ray.
Man, they're just like...
That are one.
They were changed up a lot of stuff.
What you need to do.
I do.
Some serious truncation.
Come on! I got you!
Whose arm was that?
They forced me to take them to their ship.
Let's see. We found our spy.
Huh? Pew, pew, pew.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
All that matters is the Wayfinder. Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the Forest Moon? No? Just me. Okay. It's not the Forest Moon, then.
Sorry, guess you won't get that Ewok party after all.
Continue. We'll finish all the side mission stuff after we finish the story. Okay, or I'll just fly right through it.